Let's bring you some breaking news now from Punjab. Now, with the state still struggling to tackle the drug menace in the state, the Cabinet Minister Tripath Rajinder Bajwa has now suggested a radical step to tackle it within the police force. Now, Bajwa wants police officers to take a dope test to curb it among those even in uniform. Well, this is a radical move that's now being suggested by one of Amrinder Singh's own ministers. And the question remains, does the Chief Minister back his own minister in this? So what they really want to do is basically have mandatory dope testing for police officers in the state of Punjab as well.